he's gotta talk. You just gotta get really confident in front of the camera.
Yeah.
It's a good experience.
It's very difficult.
Good morning, everyone. So today we're here to do what I'm told is a very exciting job. We are going to be laying the floor insulation down on top of the...
In between the floor joists. Hopefully it'll keep our little cabin a little bit warmer in the winters.
Hopefully. Especially as we're starting to head into winter, it's starting to get very fresh. I think it's 11 o'clock right now and it is pretty fresh here. I can definitely feel it. We're going to crack into it and hopefully get this done in a couple of hours so we can go home and sit by the fire.
Build laps. So, I need... What?
It makes you feel so confident.
Well, I've never done it before.
Snack of the day, we have Lemmingtons, and we've never tried these before, but Red Rock Deli, grilled yakitori chicken and shallot potato chips. We've gone straight for the Lemmingtons. They smell nice. They're pretty nice, actually.
Diesel's hungry.
Oh! I don't have my breakfast yet. What are you going to do today, Diesel? Looking around sniffing for food for the next 10 minutes. What's he doing?
I'm reading instructions.
Oh, that's good.
Yeah, so foil down.
Oh, foil down? Well, that was not my guess.
And screws every 150 mil. I had screws every meter.
Oh. That's a bit of a difference.
Well, let's work it out. We've got 200 screws, so I've got enough to do every meter. Which should be enough. But the thing is, you can't put screws in after the floor's down. Alright.
No, we can put screws in now.
We'll run that along there, little punching pipe. I just hope we've got enough insulation. Start doing this, you've got to walk along it. Once you screw it on, you can't step down inside it. Yeah. Yeah, no, it doesn't matter. Probably have to get another box of screws and do it every 500, I reckon.
It's in this little own pouch, the blue pouch.
Oh, is this new?
New one.
Oh, I see what you've been spending your money on.
See, we probably don't need it that long because the floor will be on here. I'll just put a couple of screws in the end to hold that up, so you've got it right through there. Waste otherwise. No. Cut it. the knife down and just slide along it real hard. Don't be scared. That's it. Push down. That's it. Good job. So you're too scared, darling. You're scared of the world collapsing in on you.
I don't think that this might be 40 meter rolls. We might not have enough. I think, how many out of this one roll do we need to get?
You want me to cut it off the same or a little bit shorter?
Makes sense, it should stop the cold air coming up, shouldn't it?
Yeah.
As long as no wallabies jump on it.
Oh man, that'd be awful. Hey. Okay, you can pull your way a little bit if you want. Grab that other end while you're down there. No, that's okay. I'll get it. Also, you couldn't have dragged that any further, could you?
Stick to a plan, it's gonna turn out tonight. All the water will run up here. On all the hiking videos, like they're like eating lemons and apples and oranges.
Lemons and apples.
And I'm having my lemon things and coke.
A good balanced diet. You stand out of the rain. Pat me. Pat me. Hello. What are you doing? Hello. You begging for attention. Look at how cool it is under here, Diesel. Store stuff. This is going to be a great place to store stuff.
Yeah.
It's going to be really good. Nice, the sun's coming back out. Nearly got them all. Now we just need to get... What do we need? Do we still need to do three more? Technically? Even though these two are...
Two short ones.
Pardon?
One full size and then two shorter ones.
Bit dusty? Bit sawdusty? Got that knocked out in... Time we start? 11? In just under 2 hours. So that's pretty good. Good going for a cold, rainy Sunday.
I don't think we can do anything else. Oh, there's probably bits and pieces we could do, but depends if we want to do it or not.
What?
In the track. They're listening to all the birds.
And he's off. Has he heard us?